Hey, what's going on, guys? Deathclaw69 here, and today we got another unboxing slash review. And today we got the Jordan 4 Fossil in women's. They're 11.5, because today we're big gang in the building. Psych, never that. We're still a little big gang. This is a woman size. But yeah, anyway, let's get to what's inside the box, baby. Tell you something, these boys came wrapped up, boy. But anyways, here they are. Shoe number one, shoe number two. That's all that came in the box. No extra pair of laces, nothing. What you see right there is what you get. They come double wrapped. Want to make sure they keep them clean or something. But yeah, that's pretty much it for the box. Let's get to the specs. I said before, these were released in women's sizes only. I had to get 11.5 because I'm usually 9.5 or 10. But they were released as a part of the Silhouette's 30th anniversary. They were released on September 9th. No, they were released on September 19, 2019. So that was over a year ago. They were released as a 30th anniversary of the Jordan 4. They came in earth tone hue and a premium look, and they came with the iridescent Jumpman logos, with a wheat suede upper, a light cell mid, and a cream outsole, and obviously with the black, you know, laces and the black wings. But pretty much it, the air bubble, same color as the sole. That's the reason these were made. Why they were made in women's only, I don't know. They're pretty unisex to me, but let's take a closer look. As you can tell, when they're talking about that premium look, not only the shoe looks premium, but the box, you know, that white and gold box, pretty different than regular Jordan boxes. I'm pretty special looking white and gold. You would think that would signify something, that the shoe's gonna be gold or anything like that, but let's get to the shoe features. They mentioned is an iridescent Jumpman logo. They got it right here in the front, underneath flight. The whole tongue, oh no, the tongue switches to that mesh right here. And they got the iridescent Jordan logo Jumpman on the back too, with the tab, classic tab right here. It came with the wheat suede upper, as you can see. A beautiful color. Never thought this color would be so nice looking on Jordans. It really complements the black. Really stands out. It came with a light cell mid, which I'd say is probably this right here. I don't know my shoe anatomy. This is the mid right here, I'm guessing, the light cell mid. And then the cream outsole, which I I don't know, this or this. Whatever, dude. I don't know. But here it is. Just another Jordan 4 with beautiful colors.
Man, they probably look good with a lot of different stuff. I just got this jacket on, kind of matches, doesn't have to match because they're so nice. The black, you know, black goes with everything. You probably wear these blue jeans, olive jeans, make it look good, you know what I'm saying? It's just one little outfit. You could probably even wear these with regular straight jeans, not skinny jeans or anything like that. It still look good, you know. It's the classic fours, baby. All right, let me give you an up close look right here. Shit, you can see that's what they look like on feet. They're pretty good. Kind of tight right now. I need to loosen up the laces, keep them a little tight. They look a little tight too compared to the PSG 4s. But there you have it, baby.
Excuse the dirty floor. We've been fixing the floor. Still. And I know some people be wondering what they look like from the top, because once they look at them from the top, they don't like them as much. I'm like that. But yeah, this is what they look like from the top. A little bit thicker, but not bad. All right, anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Let me know what you think of the Jordan 4 fossils. Don't forget to leave a comment, a like or a dislike if you're a hater, and to subscribe because I need more shoes. I need some clout. Subscribe for clout and give me clout. Give me to 100 subscribers, please.